That's not a mirror. That's me. Now go take your dress back.
What? No! You take yours back!
Leni, I need a new yearbook picture. Can you help me?
At your service.
Duck lips!
Oh, no, I mean for me.
Oh, okay. Here, you take it.
No, I want you to take a photo of me.
I don't think my phone does that.
Look, I'll play a barista, but I am not wearing suspenders.
This has to look like a real coffee shop. Now, do you want to ride to the comic book store later or not? Okay, so now you guys pretend to laugh at something I've just said.
Ooh, was it coffee-related humor?
It doesn't matter, Luann.
Maybe you said this. Why'd the hipster burn his tongue? He sipped his coffee before it was cool.
Yes! 105 likes! Lincoln, you can take the suspenders off now.
Actually, they're kind of working for me.
Attention shoppers! I mean, siblings. Here's the deal. We're gonna wait in line, and everyone's gonna get their turn, okay? So how can I help you today, ma'am?
Well, my concoction is currently corroding the living room floor.
We have some lovely water that would do a great job of stopping that burn. Next!
Our movie
I
was
can't
way,
stop thinking about
way
what
too
he did
scary!
With...
Let's see if we can get you folks into something a little less terrifying. And the caterpillar turned into a beautiful butterfly.
That hit the spot.
Next! 5 for you, and 5 for you makes 10. Thanks for coming in today.
We live here.
Sir, do not make me call security.
You know, Mom and Dad left me in charge. That means you have to do as I say. Whether you're tall, short, or covered in fur and can only understand the word sit. Now, here is our schedule for this evening. 6 to 7, sitting on beds with arms folded. 7 to 7:30, chow. 7:30 to 8, thorough cleaning of mess hall. 8, staring at wall until falling asleep. Everyone got that?
Ma'am! Yes, ma'am!
Yes, sir! Yes, sir!
Dismissed!
If he ever finds out, I'll be as dead as disco.
Don't worry. You're not the only one hiding something from Dad. Ooh. I accidentally scratched the car with my rhinestone purse.
That's bad. Remember the blackout last week?
I rather enjoyed the darkness. Speaking of which, does anyone know how to get black paint out of lace? I painted Mom's wedding dress for my dark betrothal to Edwin.
What can I say? We're not angels. Sometimes we mess up. But the great thing is, if you need to get something off your chest, you can always trust your siblings. Well, not all of them. We've tried throwing a few surprise parties in this family, but it's always gone wrong. And we all know why. Or should I say, who?
Okay, she's coming. Everyone hide.
Leni, what are you doing?
Shh, I'm hiding for your surprise party.
Siblings, I am perplexed as to why I have just received an invitation to my own surprise birthday party.
Oh, I sent that. I wanted to make sure you'd be there. Luna, should I wear the pink or blue dress to your surprise party?
Dude!
What?
I pink, you just blew the surprise. Get it? But seriously, you ruined it.
Thank you.